segment. In this segment, we shall read the chemical properties of the acids. We have to read about the four properties: the reaction of acids with metal, reaction of acids with metal, carbonate and bicarbonates, reaction of acid with bases or alkalis, and reaction of acid with metal oxides. So let us see step by step. First, reaction of acids with metal. Acid plus metal, metal salt and hydrogen gas is liberated. Let us see. We take any acid like the HCl, and we take any metal like the sodium, it forms NaCl plus H2. H2SO4 plus Mg. MgSO4 plus H2. HCl plus Zn. ZnCl2 plus H2. H2SO4 plus calcium, Ca. CaSO4 plus H2. In all these reactions, hydrogen is liberated and metal salts are formed. Here, hydrogen gas can be tested. It has a specific test. When a burning candle is brought near hydrogen gas, it burns with a peculiar sound, pop. Means hydrogen burns with a pop sound, and this is the sure test of the hydrogen. Now we read the second properties: reaction of acids with metal, carbonate or metal bicarbonate. In this reaction, we take any acid like HCl, we take any metal carbonate like the Na2CO3, it forms metal salt. Now take another, the same, but at present, sodium bicarbonate, the same product. Now H2SO4 plus CaCO3. CaSO4 plus H2O plus CO2. H2SO4 plus CaHCO3 whole twice. that is same product In this reaction we see water and carbon dioxide are the common product and these are the metal salts. Means when acid reacts with metals carbonate or bicarbonate it forms metal salt, water and carbon dioxide gas is liberated. Here is a sure test of the carbon dioxide. When carbon dioxide is passed through lime water, the lime water turns milky. It is due to the formation of insoluble precipitate calcium carbonate. Let us see. In this reaction CaCl3 calcium carbonate is insoluble, so it is separate as a precipitate. Why precipitate? Due to this the lime water appears milky. But one thing also, when we continue supply the carbon dioxide to the calcium hydroxide or the lime water, this milky appearance again disappear. We can explain this way. This is the insoluble in water. So, due to formation of this calcium bicarbonate, the milky appearance disappears. And this is the sure test of the carbon dioxide. That is, when carbon dioxide is passed through the lime water turns milky. Let us move to the another reaction. Alkalis. Bases. Actually, these are the water soluble bases. In this reaction, acid reacts with alkali to form salt and water. It is a very important reaction known as the neutralization reaction. Like this, we take any acid like HCl, any base, NaOH, it forms NaCl and water. acid and bases or alkalis, in which the salt and water are formed, and these reactions are known as the neutralization reaction. And the last we have to read about the acids with metal oxide. Metal oxides are basic in nature, so the same reaction take place as the alkali. They form salt and water. Let us see. Metal oxide, Na2O plus HCl. NaCl plus H2O. MgO plus H2SO4. MgSO4 plus H2O. Al2O3 plus HCl. AlCl3 plus H2O. The next reaction, potassium oxide react with sulfuric acid, it forms potassium sulfate and water. These are the salt and water. Therefore, in this reaction, the acids react with metal oxide to form salt and water. I have explained about the acids. In next segment, we shall read about the bases. Till, keep watching.